When I'm more famous, we could fake it.
Yeah.
We could do stuff like
Of course.
Jack Bristow here. I'm the guy that was interviewed recently, well, not recently, about a year ago, but by the Huffington Post about Andy Kaufman being alive, and I still think Andy Kaufman is alive, and I cannot wait to read Bob Zmuda and Lynne Margulies' new book, The Truth, Finally. The Truth, Finally. The Truth, Finally. The Truth, Finally.
I think if you do just Sherlock Holmes deductive reasoning, we'll tell you that he did. Listen, he went in there, he has in the script that he died 4 years before he dies. He puts it in the Hollywood script that Tony Clifton dies of cancer at Cedars-Sinai Hospital. He dies of cancer at Cedars-Sinai Hospital. He sits me down, tells me he's going to fake his death. He tells George Shapiro he's going to fake his death. He tells Lynn he's going to fake his death.
Then wouldn't people hate me when it turns out I'm really alive?
No, because then every few months you die, right?
Oh, then you know what?
What? And then for a while, everybody says, he's just putting this on. And then all of a sudden you die, and I go on TV and I swear that this time it's true, it's no joke.
Mm-hmm.
That's it, I'm leaving the business, you know, all these people never see you again.
Yeah.
That's it, for 1 year, we have a gravestone and the whole thing.
Mm-hmm.
And then you come back again.
Mm-hmm.
Just looking how you come back.
How?
Just a stupid foreign man, like on the Dick Van Dyke Show or something.
With a mask, like a wrestler.
Yeah, with a mask, doing the same act.
The truth, finally.